Mozzarella sticks?
I've heard about these things. The pasta shop in Denville makes them totally from scratch, but that's just how they do things here. Everything homemade.
Denville's an unbelievable community. I started at Sergio Company. We opened in 1999. My partner Tommy is someone who was very special to me. He started working for me when he was 15. It was great customer service, and Tommy's talents, a pasta shop was a no-brainer.
Okay, back behind the line with Tommy, and we are doing a classic, and that's linguine with clams. You
Absolutely.
Can't go wrong.
One of my favorite things.
It doesn't get fresher, by the way. This was just made.
Yep, 10 minutes ago.
There's not a pound of pasta here that hasn't been made by us. We do spaghetti, linguine, parpadelle. We also do squid ink pasta. This is our ravioli. So what we serve are simple ingredients done really well.
These are called cockle clams.
I am excited already. Let's get cooking.
First, we're going to start with a little garlic oil, raw garlic puree, tiniest little pinch of chili flakes. Those are all the are our cockle clams.
I just smelled that garlic, by the way. Yum.
Fantastic.
Yum.
And we're going to make our little sauce here.
My personal favorites, I guess, would have to be the bolognese, the mozzarella stick. We make our own cheese here to make our mozzarella stick.
Let's see, how are these working?
They're getting there, another minute or so. Take the sauce and the pasta and make them one.
It sounds so beautiful when it all comes together. Oh my gosh.
Give me a little zest right over the top.
Zest is my middle name.
So I think from the time you walk in the door to the time you leave, you get the whole package. They're greeted like no other, and they're treated so special.
I'm already twirling for the linguine with clams.
Yeah, one thing I can say is our mozzarella sticks are even better the next day.
Those are the best mozzarella sticks I've ever had.
Oh, only one left. Who gets it?
Go ahead, enjoy. I promise, they're that good.